Hello, my lovely people. It's your able girl, the Ototayo, when they bring on ogbonge news all across the world, especially Nigeria. Oh, yeah, na base. Mona gada yoma yano na di tori as it dey hot. So, if you are new here, welcome to Messy Man's blog. Here we publish news on politics, document, and entertainment. So, guys, today our news won't talk about the way Biafra does it do it, decide. What go happen between now to end of November 2021, because they thought say the way the thing they go, they not feel bear them again. They need to do what he voice out. So now the matter be this. According to the spokesman of a IPOB, when they call Imam Powerful, he don't come aside. On the 9th of November 2021, I can't talk say as he stand now, they not feel they bear what they happen for Imo State again, concerning their members, their family of IPOB. Then when the global movement and a family of indigenous people of Biafra, led by their great leader, Mazi Nnamdi Kanu, the leader of indigenous people of Biafra, they won't make the world know. They won't give notice to the world, say, see what it will happen to them. Now, the Nigeria Security Agency, supported by the Imo State Supreme Court Administration, Hope Uzodinma, make the do with it, release their innocent member of the IPOB and the ordinary citizen when they arrest just because of, say, they relate to IPOB, or their friends na IPOB, or their families na IPOB members. So, may they do waiting, release them. Now, for Imo State, the thing don't too much. Every time, neither they arrest, they adopt people for Imo State. Now, just because of, say, you be agitator. Nigeria agents, they go from house to house for Imo State. They go, they do waiting, cash up people. If you be supporter of a IPOB, they must carry you. Pick up for that talk, say, there is no justification to arrest innocent Biafra agitators when they do it, they agitate for their right. Warrants, bandits, and a mass murderer, they street, they go about from one place to another, they not feel they do it, they do the anything. Then they go from street to street freely. In go for that talk, say, because now what they happen for Southeast, they just arrest young boys, young youth, now just they buy them. They tag, they say they be ESN security. So that one, I think they do it, they pass most of their youth. So may they not do it, they tag them for ESN security. So Imam Powerful for that talk say they give Imo State government, Hope Uzodinma, the governor, now December end 2021, to do it, release their innocent Biafra members from the innocent people when they just arrest, may they do it, release all of them. If not, he detests the will of the masses, so make it release their innocent people, may they go back to their house. He called for that talk, say, he don't know the reason why Imo State government, they do it, they haunt IPOB members, ESN security. Why? The day after them, because they have the right to do waiting, agitate. They have the right to seek for self-determination. The Imo State governor see consider them as their fellow Igbo people. Make it treat their rights. And as a leader in Imo State, make it not love one part, leave one part. Try to make peace with everybody. So guys, they say they give them from 19 November ending. But we see wait from 19 November ending. But we see waiting, go see do waiting happen. So guys, now the matter be this. I say, ma do waiting. Call letter now. No. Wait till you see concerning the issue. Write it down in the comment section. But we see do waiting. Hear your own part of you. Stay safe and expect more bonger update news.